From Game of Thrones to Hunger Games, Natalie Dormer is headed to the big screen. Details coming up. Hey guys, I'm Elena Scantlin for ENTV. Deadline.com has all the details. Lionsgate, the studio behind the Hunger Games films, announced on Twitter Thursday that Game of Thrones star Natalie Dormer has been cast in the final installments of the franchise titled Mockingjay. Dormer will play Cressida in both Part 1 and 2 of the Mockingjay installment. Fans of the Hunger Games book series will remember Cressida as the film director who follows Katniss to document footage of the uprising. Dormer has to go through quite the transformation to play Cressida, who is described as having a bald head and many tattoos. The 31-year-old British beauty is widely known for her role on the HBO hit Game of Thrones, playing Margaery Tyrell, the only daughter of Allery and Mace.
Luckily for us Tyrells, our blood runs quite warm, doesn't it, Loras?
Yes.
It will be a while until we see her in the Hunger Games role. Mockingjay Part 1 releases in the fall of next year, while Part 2 opens in 2015.
People want to fight. I'm staying here.
In the meantime, you can check Dormer out in Ridley Scott's star-studded thriller, The Counselor, opening October 25th. The Hunger Games second installment, Catching Fire, hits theaters shortly after on November 22nd. We've got more previews coming our way, so subscribe below for those videos. To find out who else will be joining the Mockingjay cast, click here. And to get details on Ben Affleck's recent Batman role, just click right here. I'm Elena Scantlin. For more movie and industry news, log on to Deadline.com. Stay tuned to ENTV for all your entertainment news first.